Ladies and gentlemen, I'd like to thank each of you for attending this evening's ceremonies, as tonight we will finally present the Nike 3-Point Shooting Award. Accuracy is an important facet in the fields of business, school, science, and sport. Those who are accurate in their fields make an impact in all that they do. In the sport of basketball, we at Nike award the individual who displays the finest 3-point shooting accuracy. This year, there were many fine shooters in the Catholic Youth Organization League. Of these, all these players, statistics were compiled throughout the year to determine who was the finest shooter combined by percentage and accuracy. The winner was selected by a strict formula combining these statistics. Our winner tonight is Anthony Buzzard of Purification of the Blessed Virgin Mary team. He shot 88% from 3-point land this season, 18 feet from the hole. He led his team to a conference championship, and although they did not win the playoff championship, they still left the year with a trophy in their hands. In honor of his achievements, we accurately name Mr. Anthony Buzzard as the winner of the Nike 3-Point Shooting Award. Anthony, I'd like to present this award to you on behalf of Nike. Congratulations.
Thank you, Chris. This award comes to me as a surprise because basketball being a team sport, the main thing is to make sure the team wins. And but this award is very special to me because I worked hard all year for it, practicing a lot of extra minutes, taking extra shots so I can make them in the game. I would like to thank my coach, Dick Bedica, who spent a lot of time working on me, getting a good form down for me for shooting a longer shot. I'd also like to thank my teammates for having the confidence in me to shoot the ball, because without them, I probably would have had the confidence in myself to put up the shot a lot. I'd also like to thank my teammates who were on the bench because their cheering helped out a lot when I would miss one. They would keep saying, get the ball to Buzz, because they knew I could put the ball in, granted if I had the ball. Thank you. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you for being here this evening. I represent the Pizza Makers Association of America. And tonight, I'm here to present the Pizza King 1989 Award to a very well-deserving person. A little bit about the award. It was first given in the year 1985. The past winners have been Albert Ritchie, Vince Riccio, Lanois, and John DeThomas. Now this year's winner, it will be compared to these people, and for anyone who don't know these past men mentioned, it would be like comparing this person to like Roberto Clemente on a baseball field, or Dr. J on a basketball court, or Mario Lemieux on the hockey arena. This year is a winner, and it is a great pleasure to present him to all of you, is Chris Lynette from Palm Bell Pizza. Congratulations, Chris.
Thank you. When I first stepped into a pizza shop as an employee, I just saw pizza making as a job. But now, after years of experience, I've grown to see pizza making as a style, a way of life. I've worked at numerous shops and with some of the past winners of the Pizza King Award. I've studied their techniques and their recipes, and I put all of this knowledge together and made what is actually a better pizza than the past Pizza King Award winners. I've watched their techniques on how to advertise the products, how to sell the products, how to deal with the public, and all that hard work pays off here tonight. Now, however, I find that my struggle is not over in the pizza business, as I must now continue the fine tradition in pizza making that I've set. I have to watch the type of products that I purchase for my pizza, and also the type of employees which I hire, as our pizza can only be as good as our worst employee. In all, I would not trade my time in the pizza shop, or any of the pizza shops, for anything. My time there has earned me cash, clothing, cars, stereos, and responsibility. But most of all, it has earned me the title of Elwood City Pizza King. Thank you.